Welcome back, Laurie Strode. She gave it all, her heart, her soul, her blood. But that bubble burst because Michael comes back.
You came here to kill me, so do it.
Jamie Lee Curtis defines the Halloween franchise. She's also the muse of all of the writers. We brainstorm ideas, keep her very closely involved.
Anything that's gonna look raw and brutal. Yeah.
As long as it doesn't look like a movie fight, I will be happy.
These are it.
She brings 100% from a fight scene to a dramatic scene to a scream scene.
I remember exactly how I felt when I was 19 years old, going like, I've never screamed once in my life.
No, I'm good. Let's go again.
Having her here as an icon is one thing, but then having her here as a support and a set den mother.
I'm going to clean my glasses with your shirt.
What, David? What?
I love being a member of a crew. I love it. That sort of deep companionship and friendship, it feels very special to me.
People are sharing lots of information with me today.
It will be difficult to say goodbye to Laurie Strode.
It's her legacy, and it's now part of ours. Jamie Lee Curtis of Halloween.
When David called me, I immediately said yes. But what I didn't really know was what it was going to feel like.
I'll miss you, and I thank you so much for your support. You've been freaking incredible for people.
It's been an emotional movie for me, to be honest.
Thanks, everybody.